Sure. Well, we're always looking for ways to save taxpayer dollars. And one way to do that, we want to explore a consortium so that school districts can come together and purchase health care collectively, to have a standard set of benefits, to do it perhaps on a regional basis may make the most sense. But it's a way that school districts have been doing this to some degree in smaller groups across the state. If we can get a large enough pool, we can spread out risk, we can perhaps lower costs, and that's all a benefit to taxpayers.